the book is about forgiveness. The major theme is forgiveness, and it's set in New Orleans, Louisiana. And the protagonist, the main character, is a 34-year-old woman who receives a pouch of stones. And these are called the forgiveness stones. And what she is expected to do is send one stone to the person who sent her the pouch, granting forgiveness. And the second stone, she's expected to send on to somebody that she has hurt, along with an apology. But Hannah wants nothing to do with these stones. She has a secret in her past that she's had a big falling out with her mother. She and her mother haven't spoken in about two decades. But with this pouch of stones, it brings back many memories, and Hannah realizes she needs to go on her journey of forgiveness. The forgiveness stones is a concept that I created for the book. For the character needed a reason to forgive, and the reason came from the pouch of stones. So it's not a real concept. Although, since I've published the book, I have given stones to a few people in my past asking for forgiveness. After I wrote my first book, Demain est un autre jour, I developed breast cancer. And so I had started writing, and it was very difficult to write the character who had so much anger and was having difficulty forgiving. After the breast cancer, I found it a change. It was easier for me to write, and almost cathartic, to write about this character who had anger, because I suddenly had anger for my cancer and my body. So that was an unusual inspiration for writing, but it proved to be helpful. And I'm healthy now, so all is good. After my first book came out, I received an email from an old friend of mine who was apologizing to me for an incident that occurred 35 years ago. I didn't even remember it, and he said it has haunted me for 35 years. He yelled at me when we were children, and teenagers, and he had been bullied a lot, and I didn't realize that. He was telling me this in his email, and it was a really bad day for him, and I said something to him, and he lashed out at me, and he said that he's always felt bad about that. He was apologizing to me. He was apologizing to me for something he had done in our youth that I didn't have any memory of, and it was just really nice for him to get that off his chest, to relieve that, and for me to say, it's fine. I had no idea that you were carrying this guilt. And I think in the book I talk about this too, that sometimes what we remember as our truth isn't necessarily the truth.